Donald Trump is increasingly unstable and unhinged, and will stop at nothing to claim unchecked power for himself. He wants to send the military after American citizens. He wants to prevent women from making decisions about their own body. He wants to threaten fundamental freedoms and rights, like the freedom to vote, the freedom to be safe from gun violence, to breathe clean air and drink clean water, and the freedom to love who you love openly and with pride.